music and entertainment left for you to wrap out the night. I'm Carmela Mataloni. I'm with Lehigh Valley Hospital, Dixon City. We're the presenting sponsor of La Festa. And I am so thrilled right now to introduce to you a Billy Joel tribute featuring Frank Provinzono.
We are not the Catalina wine mixer, so it's not just 80s Joel. This song that we're about to do was inspired by the Supremes, so there's a subtle hint for you guys. Now, we know it's Friday night, and we kind of came announced, but, you know, sometimes I feel like I crash some parties. As you'll see as we progress, I leave little Easter eggs for the next song that might be coming up. This song is from Glass Houses. There you go. Just with a just one quick slow one for you. How about this band? They're amazing, aren't they? Thank you.
euphoria. It's either sadness or euphoria.
Next song, for a little Easter egg, off of The Stranger, 1977, before I was born, maybe? No, it's not. But it's for all you sinners out there. And up here too. Good point.
Said your mother told you all that I could give you was rest.
sinners.
Bring it back to the big city.
All right, we're going to go to some places that have food vendors here. Anybody from New York? Really?
Yeah.
I wouldn't believe it. Well, I'm not. But, you know, I appreciate. From Scranton. Close. Yeah. We pronounce it fancy like.
Let's do it. Touch.
the Daily News. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide. Left them all behind, 'cause I'm in the New York state of mind. Mm-hmm. And I'm just taking a greyhound on the Hudson River.
Guys are amazing. This is literally the second night I've played with these guys. Incredible. Oh, so you think you're a big shot, do you? Is that what you think? I think I gave that one away. It's from 52nd Street. Again, not just 80s Joel. This is from 78, so just on the cusp of 80s Joel, but not quite.
Two cents in, and you know when to leave it alone. But you and all the filter. You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot teacher. All your friends were so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. So much fun to be around. You had to have a white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa. Oh, big shot. Big shot.
For all you show-offs like me out there. This next one is going to feature some amazing horns. So enjoy. Another one from 52nd Street. For all you hardcore Joel's fans out there.
Ali dances and the audience applauds. Though he's bathed in sweat, he hasn't lost his style. That Zanzibar, I'll be hiding in the darkness with my beard. Whoa, she's waiting out in Shanty Town. She's gonna pull the curtains down for me. I've got the old man's car. I got a jazz guitar. I got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight is where I'll be, I'll be. Rosie knows he's such a credit to the game, but the Yankees grab the headlines every time. Drama's so much fun, black and white for everyone to see. Whoa, me, I'm trying just to get to second base, and I'd steal it if she only gave the sign. Whoa, she's gonna give the go-ahead. The inning isn't over yet for me. Me. I've got the old man's car. I've got a jazz guitar. I've got a tab at Dooley's bar. Tonight is where I'll be. I'll be. on Shantytown. She's gonna pull the curtains down for me. For me. I've got the old man's car, and I've got a jazz guitar. I've got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight, that's where I'll be.
Entertained.
Really? I thought we did better than that. Man.
Are you not entertained? Huzzah!
Wait, wrong kind of fair. Sorry, my bad. This one is from Street Life Serenader. So I'll raise a toast to you guys. Here's to those who wish us well. To those who don't, can go to heck. This is a family organization here, ladies and gentlemen. And I know just where I stand. Another serenader in another long-haired band. Today I am your champion. I may have won your hearts, but I know the game and you'll forget my name. And I won't be here in another year if I don't stay on the charts. Whoa. I am the entertainer, and I've had to pay my price. Things I did not know at first, I learned by doing twice. Oh, but still they come to haunt me. Still they want their say. So I've learned to dance with my hand in my pants, and I rub my neck and write my check, and they go their merry way. Whoa. I am the entertainer. Been all around the world. Played all kinds of palaces. Played all kinds of girls. Faces, don't remember names. Oh, but what the hell, you know it's just as well, cause after a while and a million miles, they all become the same. Empty entertainer, bring to you my songs. Like to spend a day or two, I can't stay that long. I've got to meet expenses, I've got to stay in line. Gotta get those fees to the agencies, and I'd love to stay, but there's bills to pay, so I just don't have the time. You have the entertainer, come to do my show. You heard my latest record, it's been on the radio. Oh, it took me years to write it, they were the best years of my life. Beautiful song, but it ran too long. If you're gonna have a hit, you gotta make it fit. So they cut it down to 305.
entertainer, the idol of my age. I make all kinds of money when I go on the stage. Yeah, you see me in the papers, I've been in the magazines. But if I go cold, I won't get sold. I get put in the back of the discount rack like another can of beans. I am the entertainer, and I know just where I stand. Another serenader in another long-haired band. Today I am your champion, I may have won your heart, but I know the game and you forget my name. I won't be here in another year, but don't stay on the charts.
Thank you. Actually, Billy doesn't believe that song anymore. He wrote that a long time ago thinking that he had to still write music in order to be relevant. And he just sold out his 84th consecutive Madison Square Garden gig. So I guess that doesn't apply. Should I give you a hint of the next song or... Well, it's not a Bon Jovi song. It's not, it's my life. It's not that one. But it's a Billy Joel one like that, kinda.
Circumstance. I still belong. Don't get me wrong. Ooh. And you can speak your mind, but not on my time. I don't care what you say anymore. This is
I felt a little bad. I felt like I was telling you off, but I'm loving you guys. You're amazing. Another toast. Here's to you. Here's to you guys. Hopefully you're enjoying the La Festa. You know why? I like you guys so much. Please, just don't go changing, okay? Not to please me. Is this? Easter eggs everywhere. It's like Easter. And don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. Mm-hmm. I don't imagine you're too familiar. Good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. And don't go trying some new fashion, don't change the color of your hair. Oh, what will it take? Tell you
just want someone that I can talk to
or sing to.
I want you just the way you are.
These guys are amazing. I'm like up here, I'm like, can I sit down and listen to these guys? They're awesome. This next song is a B-side, actually. Didn't really know it very well, but we'll see how this goes, okay? We're more than halfway through the program. It's called Half a Mile Away.
Cheaper wine, sit on the corner and have a holiday. Hide the bottle when the cop rolls by. Talk about women and life. Whoa, my other world is just a half a mile away. Now I need a moment that's mine. Whoa, my other world is only half a mile away. And a half a mile away. Just a half a mile away. Well, don't you know, it's just a half a mile away.
Thank you. It's just a couple feet away to the dance floor area here, which is also pavement, so you might like it.
This next song is inspired by spaghetti westerns, and it is in no way historical fact. In fact, it's completely off. So all you history people out there, if you're listening to this, just listen to the music, because the lyrics, they're not right.
Virginia, brought a boy with a six gun in his hand, and his daring life of crime made him a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio Grande. Well, he started Colorado, in the pocket of his vest, a coat and hitch, and his age and his size took the teller by surprise. Then the word spread, Billy the Kid. Well, he never traveled heavy, yes, he always rode alone, and he soon put many old guns to shame. And he never had a sweetheart, and he never had a home, but the cowboy at the ranch who knew his name. Well, he rocked his way from Utah to Oklahoma, and the law just could not seem to track him down. But he served his legend well, all the folks they'd love to tell about who, when Frankie the Kid came to town.
And the cowboys and their kin, like a
the hanging of Billy the Kid. Well, he never traveled heavy. Yes, he always brought alone. And he soon put many older guns to shame. And he never had a sweetheart, but he finally found a home. Underneath the Boot Hill Grand that bears his name. From the town known as Oyster Bay, Long Island, rode a boy with a six-pack in his hand. And his daring life of crime made him a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio Grande.
This next song, you may know, so if you know it, please sing along or sway along, perhaps. 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 Ready? No, it wasn't that one. But it's a little after. Yeah, this one is going to be our last song. So enjoy. Absorb it in, sponge worthy.
What?
That didn't sound right.
Right now?
Hey, let's do it.
Shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, love to his tonic and gin. The joke on a line of your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe I could get out of this place. Who's with me now? Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da. As a businessman slowly gets dull. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Friday night, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Who's with me? La la la, diddy da. La la, diddy da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us.
Wait, where are you? You know, first, Frank, I hear you're from Carbondale. Originally from Carbondale? Oh, you went to school in Carbondale, so that means you've lived in Carbondale. There's a lot of Italians in Carbondale. You know that, right? A lot of Italians in Carbondale? Now we usually, like, this is a little early. That's a big damn thing you got there. So. And Frank did a great job. You want him next year? How about Brass and Ivory and Kenny? Yeah. Chucky, great job on those arrangements. They're nice. Mike Berth, I haven't seen you since college. You look great, buddy. This is an Italian festival. You cannot leave this stage until you do something Italian. Right? Do we want to hear one more?
Don't threaten me with a good time. Perhaps a bottle of rosé instead.
We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I face to face. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant. Life and the family is fine. Oh, lost touch long ago. You lost weight, did not know. You can never look so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out at the village green? Engineer boots, leather jackets, and tight blue jeans. From the height of the law to the end of the show for the rest of their lives. pieces. I say good news, pick up their pieces. We always do, then we both find a way to get by. Whoa, and that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. Can't tell you more, cause I told you already. Eddie, we are waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Whoa, 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 whoa,
for Frank Provinzono again. Huh? Stand up, Frank. Take a bow. He is standing. Kenny McGraw and the Brass and Ivory. Great band. All right. Book it for next year, I guess that means, huh? Hey, we hope you guys, we hope you see you bright and early tomorrow. 11 a.m. we start this show off, so hope to see you tomorrow. Buona festa tutti gli italiani. Vendors are still open for another half hour, so go support our vendors, support our charities. Thank you. Grazie.